Ancient warriors understood this idea. It is unwavering attitude and commitment to victory. In preparation for battle upon landing on their enemy's shore, the first order given by commanders was, burn the boats. These commanders knew the power that comes from motivation and necessity. With no boats in which to retreat, warriors knew they had to move forward and defeat their enemies in order to survive. As they watched their boats burn, they knew, no matter what the odds, there was no turning back. There would be no surrender. There would only be victory or death.
Say to the god of death.
Not today.